Hello and welcome to Let's Read the Books of Beyond Skyrim. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. Today we'll be reading The Artist Guide to Painting, Volume 1, which I found actually right here at this table here in Bruma Caverns. The Artist Guide to Painting, Volume 1, by famed painter Rith Lithandus. Greetings, aspiring painter. So you wish to become a true artisan of the brush, an undisputed master of the canvas? Then you made the right decision in learning from an accomplished painter like myself. I don't mean to boast or brag, but experience is extremely valuable when choosing a tutor, and I am very pleased you chose me. After all, unless you have some sort of an Adric artifact to help you, your art can rely on nothing other than your own discipline and creativity, skill and invention. It is my hope that through this work, you will be absorbing my expertise into yourself, much as the canvas absorbs the paint from an artist's brush. First and foremost, always decide exactly what you are painting before you embark upon the voyage of creation. But do not let this early decision-making prevent you from going with the flow, from being whisked away in the flowing rapids of creativity and inspiration. For example, you might decide you wish to draw a marvelous vista, say, the rolling hills of the West Weald. Stay this course as you paint, but don't be afraid to put in a few unplanned touches, wildlife roaming about and the like. This will give your art a sense of identity and belonging that is difficult to achieve otherwise. My second piece of advice is to always be mindful of color palette. Have a general idea of what color palette you plan to use before starting to paint. A well-balanced and masterfully chosen color palette is critical for making your painting truly aesthetically pleasing. With a poor choice of color palette comes paintings that are garish, bland, uninteresting, or downright unsightly. My final piece of advice is perhaps the most important. Never give up. If you are truly determined to be a master painter, then become one, and don't let anyone dissuade you from this path. Ask yourself, do I really want to be a master painter? If the answer is yes, then entrench this thought in your mind. Think of yourself as a master painter, not as a mere student. Say to yourself, I am a master painter. Shout it as loudly as you can. Let all know you are a master painter and let no one tell you different. But temper this with caution, for the journey of learning never ends, and one always has room to improve, even master painters. Even your humble author. Thank you for reading this, the first volume of my The Artist's Guide to Painting series. I hope you would join me for the second. Until our minds next meet, again, whether through text or painting, with Lithandus. Thank you for listening to Let's Read the Books of Beyond Skyrim, Bruma, The Artist's Guide to Painting, Volume 1.